that I see. Goed zo, braaf. Kom maar. Oh, hè? Braaf. Goed zo. Braaf. Sometimes horses do find this very scary. So I be careful. Look. Oeh. Oh. Goed zo, braaf. Goed zo. This is a bit shorter. It's because of the fence, like here. And he also did that at did have that at stall G. So, yeah. I don't like it, but hey, I like it when the horse can eat here. Kom eens. and I do his tail, but then I need two hands. So, finished. And I practice a lot with him to lift his feet. So I can do that now. Hey, good so. But only the front legs, the hind legs come later with practice a bit. But hello? He can kick very good, so I be careful. I put on a bridle for the first time, so we will see. So, it's the first time, and the bit has to be a bit higher but he think it's strange. Yeah, I understand. So he thinks it's strange. Yep. Sorry, boy. But I think he's doing okay. Well, this is really the first time, the first 5 minutes. And he understands. I think he's going to roll. Come. Come. Hey, why not? Come. Okay, I need two hands. Okay, I have to help. Okay, we're inside again. Take off everything. Good show. This one is from Sally. It fits you. Well, he isn't sweaty, but I think it's a perfect way to learn it. And it's very hot today, so... Good show.
When he's acting normal, I quit. But not yet. Thank you.